Yeah.
What about you?
All right.
Well, thank you.
Take care, Melissa.
Time to do security. We're going through the general one this time. Alright. Got out of security. Now I'm in the terminal, the secured part. Alright. We're going to gate E8, I think. There's E8 there. Alright, this is our plane here. It's coming from Washington Dulles. You can't really see it, but that there's the cockpit of it. That's our plane, Boeing 737 MAX 8. That plane was grounded just a few years ago, so it kept crashing, but now it's safe. It's in the new livery. This is in the old one, though. That's going to Chicago, 737-800. And there's an American Airlines plane with the old livery over there. Pretty cool. Alright, we're about to board. There's the ground crew. Putting the luggage in. Here we go. Alright, this is exciting. Doing my first trip report traveling internationally. Well, this is not yet, but the next flight. We're doing pre-boarding, so it's not crowded at all.
Safety
This is an extra row. Now is a great time to review the safety card in the seat pocket in front of you. Please take a look at that safety card, even if you are frequent flyer, because each aircraft type is different. If you're going to able to prefer not to sit in an extra row, just let a flight attendant know.
Music on this plane. The walkway hasn't disconnected yet. Got a great view.
Thank you.
a likely event, oxygen is needed on today's flight. Remove any face covering before putting on your oxygen mask. If you're seated in an extra row, we encourage...
Okay, we're backing out.
right. Close the wheels up time at 20, which is about 5 minutes from now. Once we get airborne, we'll be dodging a couple of storms on the way over to Houston. Please pay attention to that fasten seatbelt sign. 45 minutes are out. Any need help you out, please let us know.
There's a JetBlue A220 over there.
Please don't move the seat as this could damage the device and its batteries. We also offer a wide selection of free movies and TV shows on your personal device through the United app. You can find more information in the back of the Hemisphere magazine. You can also use your favorite messaging app on your phone like iMessage or WhatsApp free of charge to activate through the devices and airplane mode. Connect it to United Wi-Fi. Go to UnitedWiFi.com and select a free messaging option. Just make sure to silence your phone so you don't disturb your fellow customers. You can also enjoy over 100 of channels of our free direct TV on your seat back screen. We have a very quick line, so if there's anything we can do to make your flight more enjoyable. And as a reminder, drinking your personal alcohol you brought aboard is not permitted. We do also recycle as a part of our EcoSkies program, so please separate your recyclables when they come around throughout the flight. Now sit back and enjoy the freaky service of today's flight. Let us know if there's anything we can do to make your flight more enjoyable.
Nice homes down there. What's down in the country? That's the town of Venice down there. That's Interstate 45 and Highway 287. I'm not sure what that lake is.
However, no flights are in danger of leaving. 7 o'clock. We will be arriving at the gate C10.
Oh my god, look at those clouds.
Once we arrive, there will be an agent meeting our flight, and you can discuss your connections and gate assignments with them at that time.
Okay.
may continue to use and charge your phones and tablets. If you're sitting in an exit row, please don't plug your devices into the outlets. Don't forget to check your seat back pocket and area around your seat to make sure you have all of your belongings. And be careful when opening the overhead bins. Once we arrive at the gate, the airport team will be more than happy to answer any questions you may have. Baggage, luggage, carousel information. Feedback's really important to us. Some of you will receive a survey asking about your experience via email or in the United app. We'd love to know how you've enjoyed your flight with us today. We also have some customers with some close connections to their next flight. If you are not departing before 6:35, we do ask that you remain in your seat and allow those that are departing sooner pass by first. Please raise your hand if you have a connection and it departs before 6:35. So that those around you will see you and know that you need to get off first. So for those of you departing to Cleveland, Phoenix, Washington, D.C., Oklahoma City, Meridian, Mississippi, San Jose, Costa Rica, Tampico, Mexico, San Luis, Seattle, San Diego, and San Pedro Sula. Is that Frankfurt? Lake Charles, Louisiana? With Atlanta, Georgia? Norfolk, Virginia? Tucson? Please exit the aircraft as quickly as possible and head directly to your gate. There will be signs and you will ensure that you are going into the correct gate. Thank you.
I'm coming back because of vacation and my family in Dallas.
Wow, 767-300. Dallas, it's sunny. It's just a few clouds.
More than any to have.
Yep. We need to take the Skyway, I think.
Right?
Yeah, I think we need to take the SkyTrain.
Yeah.
Train. plane has arrived at Terminal C.
Oh, this is D and E.
Oh, okay.
So it's both.
Okay, that's one, right?
Yeah.
It ends here.
D and E. D to the left. D to the right.
National terminal. Oh, security over there. E1324. Now we're on a big rush to gate E10 for our trip to Quito. E1 through E11, that way. Here it is, E10. I see it. It's down there. Wow. Ah, change is coming to IAH. TV said. This is cool. Oh, it looks stormy out there.